Don't want to do that. Here's Murphy teeing up a long one. Never got through. Kubalik gloved it down. Now Kane with 20. They score! Alex DeBrincat set up by Patrick Kane. They've had a couple of great looks tonight. That one they cashed. We're tied.
Pat, we just played about 5 minutes of game time without a whistle. Final five of the third period. Hawks finally get to the setup that they want. Get the puck in 88's hands and get open. Exactly what happens here. Kaner wants it on the half wall. Alex DeBrincat, who was best forward in that first period, puck was following him around all night long. Nothing to show for it. He buries that one. Huge goal for the Hawks. Looks like we're headed to overtime.